हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ अनीश एंड आई एम एन ओरेकल DBA वर्किंग इन वन ऑफ द MNCs। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग लेट मी ब्रीफ माई सेल्फ। आई वॉज एन IT ग्रेजुएट। आई हैव डन माई ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम मैकेनिकल स्ट्रीम फ्रॉम कैलकाटा इटसेल्फ। आई रिमेंड अनप्लेस्ड ड्यूरिंग माई कॉलेज टाइम। सो इन ऑर्डर टू सर्च जॉब्स आई मूव्ड हेयर एंड देयर एंड स्टिल आई वॉज अनप्लेस्ड। सो searching for job was very difficult for me. So I asked my seniors, my family members, then what to do right now. I have done my graduation. So one of my seniors suggested me that just switch your line. That currently were you in mechanical, just switch to IT. You will definitely get a job. So now the challenge was that moving to IT was quite good, but I was not familiar with the IT things. I don't know much about computers related stuff. During the college time I only have the C, but I hardly passed in the C subjects. So it was quite difficult for me to switch the line. But most of the person said me that just opt for the course of Oracle DBA. Just Google it and search for the best institute where you can learn the Oracle DBA course. So I just Google it and I found various institutes. I moved to the many of the organizations searching for Oracle DBA course, and most of the organizations means I was not in the belief that they will teach me in the right direction, because they were saying that just opt for 4 to 5 course and you will get the job. So I was not completely satisfied with them. So searching for 2 to 3 organization, I suddenly met with the SHA Infotech, and I met a sir, and I was completely amazed with the meeting with him, that the way of approach, the course curriculum, OCP course curriculum, and the means practical scenarios, what he has said to me was, I then and there just enrolled for the course. And after doing 6 to 7 months course, sir has asked me that you are now ready to go. You just go and crack the interviews. You means sit in the interview, see what is where you lies. So I have given different many interviews. So after giving the interviews, I got placed in one of the MNCs as an Oracle DBA with approx 100% hike. So I would recommend that SHA Infotech has changed my life. Means completely my life has been changed with unplaced scenarios to getting a job. This was a journey of mine and it was quite interesting. I cannot cover everything in this 4 to 5 minutes of videos, because there are n number of things I have to say, that the way of teaching, the way of conducting interviews, the scenarios, the life projects. Means everyone will teach you the practical stuff, the theoretical steps, but what about practical? Because when I have gone to the organizations, I saw that there are n number of practical steps that need to be done by you, and I was not afraid of doing anything, because I was, means SHA Infotech has made me that much complete that I can go there and work in the practical aspects. So theoretical knowledge will help you in cracking the interview as well, but practical, what about practical? Because in SHA Infotech we have the senior faculties of 15 to 20 years of experience, Oracle DBA itself. They will teach you and guide you in such a manner that you won't face any difficulties while working in the IT sectors. So I was quite amazed with them, and one more thing I will recommend, that just believe in them. Just believe it, and I will definitely assure you that you will get a job. So this was my journey from unplaced to placed. So thank you so much.